Herbert Edmond Ariku, the NRM flag bearer, arrived at midday, accompanied by the Director of Mobilization at the National Resistance Movement, Rosemary Seninde, Captain Mike Mukula, the NRM Vice Chairperson Eastern Region, Chairperson NRM Women League, Lydia Wanyoto, among others. These were in a procession of cars and border boarders.
When I look through these forms, there's certainly no reason why we cannot nominate Ariku. Request the candidates to stand up so that we can declare you. Christine Ayu, being returning officer for Soroti City, pursuant to the Parliamentary Elections Act 2005, declare Ariku Herbert Edmond Okoro duly nominated as candidate to contest for election as Member of Parliament for Soroti City East Division constituency in Soroti City. Congratulations.
NRM flag bearer Herbert Edmond Ariku says he's ready for the stiff competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the desire, it is the aspiration of the National Resistance Movement to see that there is equitable development, there is socio-economic transformation, and that the people of Soroti, just like any other part of Uganda, will enjoy equitable development. It's our aspiration that we have a leader that is sensitive, responsive, and compassionate to the needs of the people. The politics of Soroti should not only be hinged on propaganda and lies. We must get out of the politics of anguish. We must work proactively, position ourselves, and lobby for the several government interventions to transform the lives of the people. As a leader in Soroti City, one of the key issues on my agenda is to ensure that the NRM manifesto is fully implemented and that the people of Soroti become part and parcel of the Ugandans that enjoy of the good leadership of the NRM government. Secondly, ladies and gentlemen.
Later in the day, Ariku had a procession in Soroti with a convoy that followed by border boarders, putting traffic at a standstill in the city. His first campaign was held at Moru Apesu Primary School, and it was attended by many of his supporters and other leaders. The Director of Mobilization at the National Resistance Movement, Rosemary Seninde, says they are hopeful that their candidate will win this election.
Abantu besoroti tubasaba balonde omuntu agenda okola bulungi ne government eri mu buyinza. Government eteri mu buyinza egenda kuyamba ki? Norecho wemba sabira mulonde Ariku kubanga yagenda okolagana ne government eri mu buyinza okulaba nga services zibatuka. Abenarem mwena bakwano mbakubiriza na dala besoroti okulaba nga tukunga bulungi akalukano tukawangule mu mazima n'obwenkanya nga tewaliwo yekwasa kintu kyonna kubanga tumanye tujja kawangula.
The position fell vacant after the Court of Appeal nullified the election of Moses Atan for electoral malpractice. Polling shall take place on 28th July 2022 at all polling stations in Soroti East constituency.